Neil. All that I knew was the hole in my shoe, which was letting in water.
Wasn't real with 100 tin soldiers that stood at my shoulder. And all that I knew was a hole in my shoe, which was letting in water. Letting in water. Letting in water.
Oh no, what's happening? I climbed on the back of a giant anchovy and crawled off through a gap in the carpet to a place where there was great joyous overflowing and everyone was having a really good time. Except me.
I started to fall and suddenly woke, and the dew on the grass had soaked through my coat. All that I knew was a hole in my shoe, which was letting in water. Letting in water.
Oh yeah! I am on top of the pops! Oh, this is amazing! Hey, I'm gonna get in the bath with my shoes on, right? Because it won't make any difference. Oh, brilliant! Oh wow, I just thought I might even meet Lulu.
Well, no.